like we're.
So now I'm level 10, I can build a second base. This is where it's gonna be. Down here, nice and flat, wide open. Try and remember the frickin' buttons now. Actually, I want to check to see if I can unlock stone foundations yet. No. Level 18 for that. Jesus. And watch me back. Now I need more wood. Why can't I put some stairs in? Bugger. Oh, can you head out of the way? Why is it not letting us put frickin' stairs in? It's gonna let me put them in there for some reason. Need more wood. Oh, buggered that up, didn't it? Is it? Why won't it frickin' change? Something that I'm come on. walk here.
Yep.
It's not letting us put them bloody corn, them other corner bits in. Let's put two of them in. Probably put way too many torches.
Squeeze my wiener.
Squeeze my wiener. Hey, shorty. Taking me freaking torches out. I only have so many. Okay. It looks like I can only have so many. Okay, that's enough for the torches then.
since it's not letting us put any more in. The morphos.
I can't get that fucking bit of the wall in. Or that one. There's one of them for now. Just so I can at least build stuff. I won't let us put it up against the wall. That's why, man. Wrong fucking way around. Yeah, I'm not feeling great today, like. Well, that's mainly because I was kept up most of the night by the frickin' wind. My God. Between 90 and 100 mile an hour fucking winds last night. That'll be why the torches were disappearing. Because I hadn't fucking made them, that's why. It was fucking howling because we'll obviously the way this cul-de-sac shaped, it was fucking howling through like. But yeah, this is going to be the second base. Might need to get a little bit more wood.
Come on, reindeer, you bugger off. It didn't work. I suppose that's a good thing as well, but a bad thing at the same time. Right, I'm gonna quickly jump in here. I'm just gonna go and make a quick cup of coffee, because as needed today. This will be my third cup already.
Yup, XX been pissing like hell. What? Right. I am going to need you. I'm trying to figure out what you mean. Yup, XX been pissing like hell. Oh, well, if you don't know, I'm definitely fucked. You get that stone. Well done. Titties. Hello, Craig. How you doing, bud? I'm on building me second base. Boobies. Titties sounds horrible. Still sore from Saturday. Damn.
I'm missing.
What?
At least I've got my wheat seeds. You've seen too many of them. Yeah, you have. Lock on laser. Nice. This is my proper fire, this one, Craig. Can I get it back? Is it back? tombats. I don't know if I've got one on this file. See, that won't even go on there. I'm going to try and get it. It'll go there. As soon as I put it there, nope. Pissing me off now. I've literally just started this one, literally, as I came on. There was nothing. I was stood here with nothing built. So I've literally just done that. Go up and dismantle me first one. That's not going to be fun, Shorty, so be careful. I'm only on today until the school run as well, so it's going to be a short stream today. Cara's got an appointment at New College Durham at 4 o'clock. Foxy, come on. Yeah, she leaves this September. She leaves this year. Yep, bloody hell. Yep. Lewis will be in year 11. Or just leaving year 11 when Babs gets to secondary school. Yeah, I think Lewis is going into year 11 when Babs gets to secondary. Say that's coffee number 3 or 4 already, which is bad considering I haven't drank coffee in, well, since I had my hair done at yours. What else do I need? I'm just getting started with this down here. I know what I need. Okay, I need 20 wood for that. Fucking 40 wood for that. I need 50 wood. To be fair, that's about one tree. Yeah, it's not your bedroom anymore. You don't live there. Right, so I've got stone, I've got rock, I've got the ranch. got a furnace. I've got that Vixie thing in here. With two sheep and a llama, I think. Yeah. Right. Still got a lot of stuff I need to build, like. Stone. But all around here, I can, well, I need to build them some beds. Otherwise, I'm gonna have a fucking mutiny on my hands. I need to build 10. Fucking roof, man. I need foundation, you dipstick. Well, just be careful. Oh, no, man. Dawn. or get rid of this spawn. Let me get out the way. Gives me 10. Sure, I've got 10 power out at the minute, so they've all got a bed.
Why start a game? You can have two bases. I'd keep your level, mate. Build your second base, then dismantle your first one. If you want to build a base further on into the map, build your second one, and then you can go dismantle the one that you made at the start. And then if you want to build a base later on in the game, further up the map or something, then you can do it. But I wouldn't start again, not when you're like level 17. I'll give you a hand if you want. Like I say, I've got nope down here yet, apart from primitive workbench. I need to go and get everything back. Like, rebuild everything for the second base. See, if you want a hand, mate, I'll give you a hand. You'll just have to set your normal one as a multiplayer game. I've probably got about 50% of what I need down here. I've got the food going. I've got the lumber and the rocks going. I've got the wood going. I need to what? I need to get the... Got to build them a hot spring, and then I need to start on my workbenches again.
why the rocks are in there. That was worth it, obviously. If you want me, I'll put this on multiplayer. If you can't be arsed with rebuilding all yours yet. And when you can be arsed later, I'll give you a hand with yours. Brucey. What? You need to go out? Eh? You need to go out? How are they? Let you out. the dog sorted. What was I doing? Farming, what I'm doing. And building shiz. I've never used that crusher, you know. Alright, so I need to make some cloth. Alright, do you want the double XP one, or do you just want this one, or do you want me to help you? Have a think while you go to the shop, let me know. If I just lay here, I just stuck a pizza in the oven, like. sweet chili chicken. And then I'll hoist some chili sauce on it as well. Found an egg. Build another incubator. Some eggs like to be outside. That's cool. We'll put this one here. It's a little cold, even though it's sat right beside the fire. You've gone to the shop. But yeah, it might need a heater. I've seen them. I'm sure it's late 20s, like. But I should have some. I've got one stat point. See what we get then. One of them weird things. So I've got to build a mill, a wheat plantation, and a cooking pot. Luckily, I've got the wheat. The wheat seeds. Yeah, I think it was the flying scarf, mate, yeah. Couldn't tell you. Yeah, flying scarf. Gale Claw. That one's more like a glider. That one's a glider as well. So I need the other bird so I can fly around. Bloody animals. Putting it in the wrong places. While they're sleeping, I'm gonna go get some ore. There's an ore vein just up here. Alexa. Alexa, stop. A weather warning for tomorrow.
the world burn.
packages soon.
Get to work. Where's the other one hiding at? Work. Yeah. Let's go. Quickly do these nails, and then go check my pizza. Quicksilver. Ten nails. I can actually get me 20. Well, 10 ingots. I didn't need that many, but never mind. Now I need another ingot. I can use it. fucking get the bloody work. Now that I've got glass and that, I can get rid of glass. I want to build glass. Pizza. Right. Do you want me to help you? Why is there a random stick in me house?
Right. I think I've getting most of my workbenches now done. And all on one wall. Six technology points. All right. should have 4 wheat seeds. Oh, lettuce seeds, wheat seeds. Fuck. Hello, Richmond. Been a while, how are you doing? Sure, that village is over this way somewhere. Mate, I think everybody is. I'm loving it, like. I'm gonna lose days of my life to this game. It's gonna be like Skyrim all over again.
It is!
It is!
Titties are awesome. Everybody loves titties.
I've got a musket on another file. There's a chest over there.
I beat your musket with my rocket launcher that fires penguins.
Yep.
I call my dodo that fires explosive eggs out of its ass.
Trying to find that village, Craig.
Oh, that small settlement or whatever it is.
Yeah. There it is. Check these lift tops out. You can sometimes find eggs up here. Oh. Yeah.
Oh. That might change the settings a bit on the main file. Just to get a bit more XP. I'm not going to put it up to fucking 20 though.
Right, there's the fast traveling box. Raiders there. Yeah, but like I say, Rich, mate, I'm gonna lose days of my life to this. Well, I already have, yeah. It's just, yeah.
It's all I've played on since it came out.
Yeah.
I think I'll boost the nighttime speed. So the nights go a bit faster.
I'm gonna turn my camera off because I'm going to be shoveling a pizza in my face hole.
Nice.
Oh, that bullshit. You can't help me, Mock.
Why not?
This device cannot be used to host multiplayer matches. Let's open a new one. Yeah. Because I'm on old gen, I can't set up multiplayers.
Well, that fucking sucks.
I'm just gonna whack the fucking XP rate up. I'm not gonna have it on 20 though, I think I'll have it on 10. Yeah, I'll have it on 10.
Bastard that killed the Tombat before I realized what it was.
Just one of the videos that came up on TikTok saying the best one for mining is the Tombat because it'll mine through the night as well. The best one for the logging farm is that dragon looking dude, the white one with the green on his head. You got one out of an egg. On either your multiplayer or Daryl's.
The one that slaps you with the tail. Bites you up.
Aye, him.
Yep.
He's the best one for the logging. The Tombat apparently is the best one for the stone mine because he'll do it all through the night. My fucking stamina thing didn't change.
Oh yeah, the musket hits hard, mate.
Yeah, I think Daryl hit a fucking deer with it last night and done like 1500 or something.
Yeah, something like that, aye.
actually starting again.
Frozen egg.
I've not seen a frozen egg before.
The numid.
Just started again.
Could that just change the settings on yours? Or have you had to
start again? I
tried.
Nothing was happening. I've done the player stamina regen or depletion rate, and it was just going down faster than ever.
Gotta chill it, that frozen egg.
Oh, nice.
What's wrong with him? Pick him up, put him back down, and he's fine.
No, it's not online players. I can't host multiplayer. Yeah.
Have I unlocked Cuckoo? No, because the cooking pot's at level 70, I'm level 50.
I've boosted the XP on mine to fucking 20 with me beating on me Todd. Ah, Rich might know. Rich, any idea what you do with the pal souls? Oh, so it's the pal souls that do that. I thought that was the lift monk effigies, or is that for your person? Ah, right. That makes sense.
Okay.
Thank you for that, Rich. I was wondering what the hell you did with them.
Yeah, because we've been collecting them, not realizing what they were actually for. Get out,
Yeah.
punk. Get.
Well, now Richard said that, it kind of makes sense. I'm going straight to where your base is now to build mine.
Oh, wait, I've got my second one.
Yeah. Where you and Daryl's got the multiplayer ones.
I'm tempted to go and knock my first one down now.
Have you got everything there that was that your first one?
Just about, eh?
You might as well then.
Yeah, and say that makes sense now, Rich, now that you've said
Ah.
it out loud.
Survival guide. Is that done? I have, yes, the Rich on the file I just deleted.
Haven't, not yet. It's got a nightwave though. I'm gonna be able to build a make a
Oh, get it saddle.
yeah.
Yeah, the best one as well, Mark. You know the little tansy monkeys and the little lift monks.
What about them?
Well, the little tansy, you can give it an AK. But its aiming is shocking, apparently. Whereas the lift monk, you can give it a submachine gun and it literally rides around on your head.
Well, I'm going to see if that trader sells alpha.
I wish there was a top-down view so you could see how the radius of the fucking base around the PAL deck, like, or the PAL box. What it there? Can I see it? I can easily dismantle it, can't I? Easily dismantle it and relocate it.
That's what I've just done there, Rich. That Nightwig or whatever it's called. You'll be sat and put a
Yeah,
saddle on it.
I've been playing with a Rusher.
No, it doesn't sell PAL fluids, Craig. It sells the wheat seed and everything. It sells the electric organ and venom gland and same organ, but it doesn't sell the PAL fluid.
Ah. Ah, that's better. I'm running from you, little douchebag. Get back here. Oh, find you.
You got yourself a little Vixie, Rich. Do this. That little Vixie picks up.
Yeah, get yourself a little Vixie. Summon it to the ranch.
It picks up PAL spheres and
Oh, what the fuck are you attacking me for?
arrows and.
I was only looking at you, you twat. Why the fuck is there a level 20 Relaxosaurus running around right at the start?
Guiding. Yeah, find yourself a victim, mate. Like I say, it digs up
Isn't it the
PAL
Vixies as well
spheres
that
and.
dig up the fucking arrows?
Yep, digs up PAL spheres, arrows, meat, gold. Yeah, they're definitely worth having. Oh, bloody
If you've got a
hell.
stone mine as well, Rich, if you didn't know,
That's unlucky, that
find
way.
a tombat for through the night.
Have you seen what Richard? That when I first started, the mammoth came into the base, my pals tried to fight it. It killed me, the whole party, and wrecked my base.
Well, I've literally just got the primitive workbench down, the PAL box. I went to try and capture a fucking fox box, but he legged it. And there's a level 20 Relaxosaurus just came in and wrecked my life. I can't even call me pal out to do the first part of the mission. Enough to make an axe. It'll make grabbing this fucking wood miles easier.
Oh, I need 10 more leather. Right, just gonna take me play it out. I'll be 2 seconds.
Okie dokie. This tree's a beast. Oh, yeah, that's because I've fucked about with the settings.
Well, I've got my first.
I might have to go play about with my settings, Mark.
Why?
Again. Why? Because I think I've pissed about with the gathering materials multiplier.
Okay.
I've just got 184 wood out of one tree.
Yeah, it's quite a bit that, like.
It's only to last until I get the logging station and I can get something that'll use it decent. I'm gonna have to craft a torch as well because I don't have clothes. The first night's gonna be fucking freezing.
Yeah, I've got the logging station and the stone pit. I'm gonna go back on the main screen and see if I can turn the XP up a little.
See, I had that on my last game. The logging station was being used, but nothing was entertaining the stone one.
Yeah, I don't think I can change the settings now, Craig. No, I can't.
Your game settings, you can. Start game, click on yours, not the multiplayer one.
Oh, change world settings.
Yeah, change world settings and then it's in custom. If you're sorting your stamina out, you want it at 0.1 and not 5.
Yeah, XP rate instead of what? Oh.
Yeah, I think it starts at like 1.14 or something.
Right, so what do you think you'd done from the trees?
Hang on, let's have a look at your screen. I'll have to rotate my phone. Scroll down a bit.
Oh, so if you have a Cataphia signed to your base, they increase your carry capacity.
Yeah, they increase your carry capacity. I've just captured one there.
You said scroll down.
Yeah. Alright, your player hunger depletion rate and your stamina reduction rate, you want to turn that, take them to the left.
I'm happy with 0.5.
Alright, keep scrolling down. Keep going there.
Oh, yeah.
The gatherable items multiplier and the gatherable object multiplier.
See, the gatherable
items
multiplier,
I've
got a 2. And the object.
Yeah, I must have turned it up because that one tree gave me 184 wood. Which is a tad too much, you know.
I don't know if that worked.
Jody, bed's got to be placed inside, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Please build it indoors on a foundation for roof. Okie doke. I've got plenty of wood, so...
First 3 streams on my YouTube channel. I managed to get them uploaded.
Nice!
Oh yeah, I'm just getting 30 stone there from that. Oh. Yeah, that's definitely increased, Craig. 95
it helps
stone.
Though. It helps. I mean, it's helping me because I'm on my Todd.
Yeah, well, I'm on my Todd.
Yeah, I can't set up a whole a multiplayer game though. It's not gonna let me.
Oh, the fucking animus are out of the game, putting shit in the wrong crates. And animus.
But I keep forgetting it's fucking Y to build continuously.
Is mate,
I'm building
yes.
like one.
Right, I need owl fluids.
Penguin eggs. That's the only way I've found of getting them, is either capturing the penguins or killing them.
That other elephant thing, elephant look.
Oh, the little teeth and jobbers. Wooden roof. Flat one will do. Oh, I've done it again. Oh yeah, I turned me nighttime multiplier up as well.
What does that do?
Makes the night go a little bit faster. Because your night rate and your day rate are set the same. I think it's like one. So I've set my day. I left my day rate on one, but I've turned the night rate to like 1.5. Just so it goes a bit quicker. I mean, it's not going to go miles quicker, but it's still going to go a bit quicker.
Yep.
Yeah, I just. My little crap shack has a slanted, a flat roof anyway, so.
Best off Martin once.
Rich, do you know about the daydream pal? The daydream pal, if you capture one, craft its necklace at the pal gear workbench. It'll automatically stay out with you. So you can actually call another pal out. You craft its work, you craft its collar, call it out, and then you can call another pal out, so you've essentially got two pals out.
Yeah, but they don't do anything, that's a problem.
They do. They attack with you. So if you're not attacking, they won't attack.
See, I had that Gazzy, and I had its necklace, but it never attacked. It just floated about.
It says they attack in tandem, so as long as you're attacking, it will attack.
Yeah, the Dazzy didn't. Just fucking floated about.
Oh, I don't know about the Dazzy, I just know that you could do it that with a Daydream, and if you have a... I think it's called the Hoot Crate. The owl-looking one. They boost the... As long as it's in your team, so you're carrying it around with you, they boost the damage of dark types. So that gives the Daydreams more power as well. Yeah, if you've got the collar for the Daydream, it automatically follows you about, so you can have, say, like, the Daydream out, and then you can call your Nightwing out. Or if you want to go really overboard, you have four Daydreams with a collar and a Hoot Crate. The Hoot Crate buffs all the four Daydreams and the Daydreams just stay out with you. Mission, build a pal box. No, I need to build some chuffing spheres. That's him. I can build a few. Six. That'll do. Actually, no, it won't. I'll have to build more because I suck at aiming these. Get some more stone, I can build another 8. Need about 40 stone. Give us a sec. Thank you.
built the hot spring on top of the shed I built for them to sleep in. There was some more leather. Need leather. June. Looking for eggs. Cream. Ah, I'm loving it. Absolutely loving it. I'm gonna lose days of my life to this game. Yeah. Even Hat's hooked. Hat's been playing it as well, even he's hooked. The best way I can describe it, it is Pokemon mixed with Ark. It's probably the best way I can describe it.
What? What? Yeah.
But to say it's a beta, it's holding up quite well. Another egg? It is. So I went looking to see if I could get it on PC. It's in Steam, but it's 22 quid in there. Speak of the devil. I know, mate. Once it comes out properly, brilliant. Like, I mean, it already is. But yeah, I'm hooked. Ah, damage me pickaxe. There's an egg up there. Something up there.
Oh, what?
Oh, cool. Okay. That one's comfortable there. Yeah. Let's say I went looking for it on PC. I found it on Steam. I think it was $22.99. But yeah, this is a good place to build your second base. When you come straight down the map. I think I've seen you already come down this way. But this is a nice big flat bit where you can build your base. The
Because this is where you start, just through here. Well, just through here. Up there. But that's where you start. I need to go up there, to be fair, and dismantle some of my original base. I don't need it now, I'm down here. But yeah, that's where you start. You've got your base exactly where I built my first one. So all you do is come straight down and through that little archway, and this is where I'm at now. People getting raided. Yep. It's going to be stone. Touch wood. I've had nothing burned down yet. I've been raided a few times, like. My first base is, yeah. Literally, as soon as you spawn, I come out down the steps, just down to the right-hand side, where I built my first bits. I'll show you. Little Vixie's being busy. Jesus. Yeah, level 10, you get to build your second base. Well, yes. See what we get. A floppy. Okay.
I'm back in it.
In it. Still too cold, even though it's right beside the fire. If I go up to this fast travel just up here.
Yep. Oh.
Yeah, you can build a second base at level 10.
Yeah, power box level 10. Yeah, that's the thing that gets you is the technology points.
Yeah. Yeah. I built my first base exactly the same place as where Hat's got his. This is the first place where you come through. There's my shit shack.
Yeah, see, mine was a little bit further down.
Is all the time I've been down there?
I deleted mine and started again now. I've got a better understanding of what to do.
84 and 50. Wow.
I just think it's a piss take. I can't do fucking. I can't host multiplayer matches.
Yeah, it's a bit of a kick in the balls that way. So, what I'm gonna do.
take all these guys. Just in case I lose them. Because I've not done this before. Harvest.
An old pal team is hungry. I need to go capture a penguin as well. Sounds like it's not going right for you.
Mate, every time I dismantle something, I pick all the stuff up that I've dismantled, so it's like nearly 200 bits of wood and...
Yeah, you get your... get the stuff back.
Oh, I think I'm just... I'm going to get dashboarded.
To do it without getting your stuff back, hit it with the axe. It just destroys it.
Well, no, I'd rather get my stuff back. Then I can take all the supplies down to me. Big base that I'm building.
Yeah, I've just built a little base for now.
I've built a 5x4 fucking...
3x2, 1-story. But I really don't want to build a massive thing until I get, like, the stone stuff. I'd rather have the stone stuff up and ready so I can actually build the house out of stone and shit. Need to go capture some lamb balls and shit.
Thank you.
couple of penguins will be nice as well, like. Then I don't have to touch the berry plantation.
It'll take me a while to get all this stuff back down the bottom, like.
If you want to set it up for multiplayer, I'll give you a hand to transport it.
It's going to take me forever to get all this stuff back down there.
Yeah, if you want to set it up for multiplayer before you go in there, like the last 45 minutes, half hour or so, because of the school running shit, I'll give you a hand to transport it. I don't care. I'm just looking around for fucking land balls at the minute. Oh, as well, yeah. Another video came up on TikTok. There's actually shiny pals and all.
Really?
Yeah.
I want to have a pick up. That'll be all the berries. Oh yeah, I've just picked 520 odd berries. What I'll do then, now that I've done that.
As I said, package left airport or arrived at destination. Yeah, that means it's still in fucking China then.
How the hell do I set up in the multiplayer again?
Edit world settings. Just catch these two long balls and then that's out the way. Also giving me the wool so I can make my first set of clothes. Let me just get back down to the base and then quit.
Yeah.
And then I'll join.
The code's on the stream page, mate. I'm just going to quickly go let the dog out.
Why is what?
The code's on the stream screen.
I was talking to Emma as well.
Okay. I'm coming, man.
Because I've got a better understanding of what to do now. And this is a miles better place down here for the base. Is miles, well, it's bigger and it's flatter. Oh, I'll show you.
I'm back.
Did you get the cord?
Yeah, I think it's joining. I just wanted to capture the two lambolds that I was near and then run back down to the base, because that's the five lambolds done then.
Yeah. See if you can fast travel when you're carrying too much. You can. I don't even know what I'm carrying, to be fair. I've got me leather now, though, that I needed. Can't remember what I needed it for, but I've got it now. That was for me, make a saddle for me bird.
That looks epic. Still stuff up here to grab you.
Oh, yeah. Just a bit. Just on my way back to the fast travel. Fast travel's just behind where I've built this base at the tower, innit?
Pick some of the stuff up off the floor.
And you'll get some of it, you'll not get a lot of it. Quite a bit up there, like. A lot more than I thought there was going to be.
I've got to join your guild so I can actually fucking see it.
On my way up.
Yeah!
Oh, you and your kid. Hey. You and your kid neon green hair. Oh, mate, nearly all my stuff's gone. It is gone.
I've picked up like 93 wood, 14 stone, and 4 wool. That's about it.
Oh, mate, there was fucking loads of stuff here. Absolutely loads. Oh, well, that's a dick punch. Mate, there was nails, there was fucking ingots.
I think they must have despawned when you left.
All I done was...
All I can think of, it despawned.
When I fast-travelled.
Aye.
That was a lot of stuff to lose as well. Bastard.
I mean, your dark egg's done. What the fuck is that?
I've got a knock.
What is that?
What? I don't even know where you're at.
Green thing with red hair. One of your pals. There we go, I can look at you. A bristler.
Bristler,
I've
yeah.
I've not seen that one.
I got it out of a cage.
Oh, you saved it from one of the thingamabobs.
Aye, syndicate were bold enough.
Your deer's got a fracture as well.
Postage. Where's the deer gone?
Wow, it looks like it does a lot as well. Holy shit.
Deer gone. What does a lot?
That bristler.
Yeah.
It's got five things highlighted. Holy crap. Mind you, your Cativa has four.
Yeah, I'm just pissed at how much I've lost. See what I get out of this rocky egg. A fuddler.
What do you want me to do?
Man, I'm just fucking gutted with how much stuff I've just lost.
Yeah, it was quite a bit. Like.
I've just lost about 500 wood, 600 berries, ingots, nails.
That's bad crack, that, like.
Probably had about 3,000 weight bring down.
Oof.
Yep.
Yeah, that's quite a bit to lose, that, like.
Well, it's up to you, mate. I've got to build all my furniture for downstairs in here. I've got beds to put upstairs.
I just won't be able to actually build a great deal. Technology points and shit. You've got lettuce seeds as well.
I've no idea.
Where'd you find them at? Got a medieval medicine place you have. Ah, you need horns and bones
for
that.
I've got some horns.
Yeah, you need. It says you've got two, you need three and some bones to cure that deus fracture. Two seconds.
Holy Jesus. Oh yeah, Craig. Craig. Got a flamethrower. Oh, Monsieur Craig.
Monsieur Mark.
Whatever bones you needed. Where's...
I heard thou shout.
Hello, hello.
To fix your
I've got plenty
deer
of
fracture.
Bones. I've just put.
You need one bone. No, it says you've got plenty of horns. Yeah. You need bone. It needs three ingots, three horns, and a bone. You've got 25 ingots, 20 horns, and no bones.
Where you at?
Mr. Digital, not at workage?
Yeah, I'm currently working from home because we had a power cut.
Come over this week.
Oh, fucking hell.
So I need the internet and power at work. I can't do anything at work, so I've come home. So technically, I'm working from home.
But what do you have to... Can you do some of the stuff that you were doing at work at home, or...?
Oh, yeah. I just don't worry.
Craig, there's some armor in one of them crates.
Fair enough.
Did you see my flamethrower?
Where's the...
Third one down, I think.
I did. At first, I wondered what the fuck it was.
Yeah, I'm on my actual file.
I joined him to help him transfer stuff. But it fucking despawned.
I dismantled my first base.
He dismantled his first base.
Yeah.
And because he dismantled it, he then came to his other base. And by the time he got back and by the time I got into the game and I was there, it had all despawned.
So did you not put the stuff in the chest? That's how you've got to save it all. You put it in chest and the chest lock. And then you, when you put your new pal base up, you can... You've still got to transfer, but you've got to put
it
in the chest.
I know, because I dismantled the chest. I dismantled the whole base.
Yeah, I get that.
Yeah, see, I didn't...
But you should have left stuff in the chest.
Yeah, see, I didn't know that.
And that it doesn't despawn in the chest.
I dismantled everything.
Hmm.
Do you get born from then?
If you were a bit angry,
yeah, well, you can jump back
on
yours if you want, mate. Like I say, you come on to help us do that, but it's all gone.
It's just pissing me off because I can't fucking.
You
can't, I can't
Rich,
host
yeah,
multiplayer
you
games.
You can put passcodes on your chest. Because he's on an old gen.
Why can't you host multiplayer games?
It says this console can't do it.
But you can join.
If I go into world setting, it just says your device cannot be used to host multiplayer matches.
Right.
So I can help you and Mark. Just no one can help me.
Which sucks.
It's until I manage to get my hands on a fucking Series X or an S. I'll be happy with fucking either at the minute.
Yeah.
I'd even go for the fucking Series S Carbon. Series S, but black, and with a 1 terabyte hard drive.
Yeah. I've only got the multi-world on mine, so I'm creating my own world now.
What? Yeah.
And because I'm by myself, I've done the XP thing. Set that right up and shit.
Yeah.
If I could do a multiplayer world, I wouldn't have it set to 20. Now we kind of know what we're doing and all that.
Yeah.
But because I'm
just starting a single. Why I say a single player world? I'm gonna set mine to probably like.
Not mine's on
five.
I did have it set to like 10.
Capture it, thingy. Pal appearance rate. But up to 1.
Yeah, I've been playing with the settings for the trees and shit too.
Damage from pals multiplier. Damage to pals multiplier. How long did I leave
on? One tree gave me 184 wood.
Well. Turn that up. Pal sleep health regeneration. I'm going to turn that up to full. Damage from player multiplier, I'll leave that on as it is. Damage to player multiplier, I'm going to drop that down to 0.1. The hunger completion rate down to 1,
yeah,
stamina rate down to 0.1.
All I've done is put the XP
auto
up
regen
to 5.
Up to full.
That was it. I've left everything else the same.
So where's the tree ones in that then, Craig?
I can't see your screen, but it's something like
it's
keeps rolling down and
items
say...
multiplayer.
It's what?
Gatherable items multiplier, gatherable objects HP multiplier,
craftable
dropped
objects
items
multiplier.
It's not craftable one. He's dropped items multiplier.
I think I've done that one, and I've done the HP multiplier underneath it.
Uh, Is it, I wonder if it's the dropped items multiplier.
Could be.
Gatherable objects respawn interval. Gatherable objects HP multiplier. Turn that up.
Yeah, I haven't actually touched a great deal. I just thought I'd change some of the bits because, I mean, no one being able to help me kind of thing.
Aye. To creation. Well, I know we're a couple of patches behind the Steam version. It's on the Steam version, you can name your character and stuff.
Well, yeah, they pay for it as well. 23 quid for them to get the beta. I know that because I looked.
Aye. I've just spawned in.
Yeah. I'm actually gonna make my first set of clothing as well now. How many cloth do I need? Two. Better. Don't have to rely too much on my bloody torch now. Yeah, started this new world, Daryl.
Mm-hmm.
Down to where we put the bases on the multiplayer. Instantly attacked by a level 20 Relaxosaurus.
Yeah.
I was literally just trying to chase a Fox Sparks. And then he came around the corner and it was. All I'd done was I looked at it. Just one attack, I was gone.
I can quite imagine. Right,
well,
let me.
I can't really expect any more when it was a level 20 and I was a level 4.
Well, yeah, that is true. Oh, there's no chest there. You have unused stat points. Yes,
yeah,
I do. I'm
figured
not going to use
out
it
as
yet.
Well, by someone in Mark's chat.
Mhm.
The pal souls.
Oh yeah, for the power statue to level the power
yeah.
up. I was watching Quill play it last night. I seen it on there, so I'm assuming it's the same for us. But I know he was playing
no,
on the Steam
us is
version.
The Lift Monk effigies.
No, I mean like. Console players.
All of course.
All
oh,
the PC
yeah.
players.
That was freaking.
If it was to level your person up, it's the Lift Monk effigies.
The old boss schematic, Mark, have a look at it because it could be an epic or a rare variety. So you need ancient parts. It also might not be, it might just be a generic one.
I need to go get some wood to get the fucking repair bench up.
There's a chest.
Oh, it's gonna hurt.
I found myself a couple of eggs. I've got an electric egg and a large common egg.
No way.
I don't have the incubator yet, but yeah.
All kinds of some bread.
What?
Yep. And pallium fragments, cloth, and stone. Yeah, I made the night time go a bit quicker as well.
Aye.
I haven't made it go super fast. I think it's set at like 1 and I've just put it up to like 1.5.
Yeah.
Just so then it goes a little bit quicker.
Yeah, I don't mind because when I get a bed up, I can just sleep.
I won't mind when I get that wearable lantern. I won't care then.
Yeah. Apparently, I was looking. The grappling gun, even when you're over encumbered, will still pull you.
Yeah.
Like when you're over encumbered and can't move, apparently that'll pull you still.
Aye.
You can use it for like kind of moving around the base. Right, where am I going to build my pal thing? To build a primitive workbench first.
Sorry, Mr. Lift Monk, but I needed to capture you.
Palspear. Got 6 palspears.
Yeah, I've only got 7, like.
In the stone spear. Cancel that. Don't make 4 of them. Stone axe and a stone pickaxe. I wish when you build a pal box, it would show you the range. You know what I mean?
You mean where it's gonna put the
Your basic outline. Let me find there.
Got a few eggs on that one there, mate.
There's only wood, not wood, there's only stone here, that's fine.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 eggs. Bloody hell. An uncommon old boar schematic. But I'm going to have to find somebody to raid out to, because I've got to pick Babs up in 15 minutes. Let's see who is on. Hat's on playing Palworld, so we'll raid Hat.
Let's make a torch. Does the torch auto-equip, Craig, or not?
Well, thank you everybody for dropping in, and I'll catch you tomorrow.